Hey peeps, it's Jedd here from Disrupt Tutoring, and as always, it's such a pleasure to join you. Today we're going to deal with a calculus question, and with that in mind, let's dive straight in. So we've got the curve with equation y equals x plus 12 over x passes through the points A to B. Determine the equation of the line perpendicular to the tangent to the curve at A. All right, so this should be interesting. Okay, so let's reframe y as f of x equals y, which equals x plus 12 over x. All right, so they've given us a point here and they haven't given us b, but we can solve for b fairly easily, so let's do that quick. So at f of 2, the y point at that point is going to be 2 plus 12 over 2, and that's going to give us 2 plus 6, and that's going to give us 8. So therefore, we know that point A is going to be the point 2, 8. Right. Now, the most important part of this question is we need to figure out the equation of the line perpendicular to the tangent to the curve at A. Right. So we've got the curve, y equals x plus 12 over x, and then we've got this point A to B. Now, the tangent at that point, the gradient of the tangent at that point, is going to be given to us using the derivative. So let's use our derivative of f dash of x. What will that be? So let's look at our curve over here. Starting with this, what's going to be the derivative of x, or the derivative of y with respect to x when we take into account that x? Because we don't have an exponent, we know that's just going to be 1. And then I'm going to rewrite 12x over here, just so that you're clear on what I'm seeing. So 12 over x is the same as saying 12 to the times x to the minus 1, right? So how would we differentiate that? Well, we would take our exponent rule and we would say minus 1 times 12 is going to give us minus 12. And then we need to subtract 1 from our exponent, which would give us minus 2. And now I'm going to rewrite this so that my exponent is positive, and that's going to be 12 over x squared. Now, we're trying to find the gradient at the point A, which has a x value of 2. So our gradient is going to be f dash of 2 equals 1 minus 12 over 2 squared, which is 4. And that's going to be 1 minus 3. And that means our gradient at that point is going to be minus 2. So it's going to be downward sloping. But they haven't said to us that the equation we're trying to figure out, they haven't said to us that that equation is going to be parallel. They've said it's going to be perpendicular. So the gradient of this new curve that we're trying to figure out is going to be the inverse. So we're going to flip this and we're going to change the sign. So that's going to be 1 over 2. Why? Because if I multiply 1 over 2 by minus 2, that's going to give me negative 1. And we know that two lines are perpendicular with each other when their gradients, the product of their gradients, is equal to minus 1. Now let's figure out our curve. So we're going to use our fancy formula y minus y1 equals m x minus x1. We're going to subs in our points. So we've got point A that we can use. So it's going to be y minus, we're going to bring in that 8, equals 1 over 2. And then we've got x minus 8 as well. Sorry, minus 2. For that x value. Right, now I'm going to try and sneak this in here. Y is equal to half x minus, okay, half times the 2 is going to give us 1, and then we're going to add 8. We're going to bring the 8 across, and I'm going to write my final answer over here, which is going to be y is equal to 1 over 2x minus 1 plus 8 gives us negative 7. And that will be the equation of the line that passes through the point A and is perpendicular to the curve, or the tangent that passes the curve at that point. So it's all about using our derivative correctly here. That's the most important thing. Very special thank you to our sponsor for making this video possible. Be sure to read all about them in the description below. Also, head over to our website for more of these epic tutorial videos. If you can't find the answer to your question, remember you can send us the question and we'll respond with a personalized video just for you. Until the next time, stay epic.